Major changes in your life often come unexpected. A week ago, my favorite Aunt Grace called me. As a boy, I used to spend a lot of time on her lumber farm. Now, of course, she and my Uncle Charles have grown old, and they're looking forward to a happy retirement. They decided to sell their dwindling business and need my help to bring it up to shape. I'm only too happy to help them. Besides, I'm beginning to realize how much I miss the peace and quiet of the mountains, the clean air, the stunning views, and the sweat of good old-fashioned hard work. I'll put my city life on hold, turn off my telephone, and return to the bosom of nature, at least for a while.
Great to see you. It's been years, but you've grown up so handsome. We've both missed you.
It's nice to see you too. You look great as always, dear Auntie. I'm looking forward to staying with you.
Well, thank you. You'll have our old house all for yourself. We've moved to a smaller house right across the street. It's a lot easier to keep tidy.
I see you want to sell most of your property.
Yes, we're looking for a buyer for the house and the lumber mill. We haven't got the strength anymore, and with no one to help, the buildings are a bit run down.
I'll be only too glad to help you with whatever you need me to do. You realize that, don't you?
Oh, thank you. You're so kind. I'm indeed worried about your uncle. He's too old to be out working in the forest, doing all the heavy lifting himself.
I can imagine. The forest has always been very close to his heart. So how about a little tour?
Follow me. I will show you everything. You know, I'm really fond of this place. I've spent most of my life here. Hello? Yes, darling? You just arrived. Oh no, do you need any help? I will ask him. Your uncle has a problem in the forest. Could you please get over there and see what's wrong?
Yes, of course. Where can I find him?
He's in a clearing behind the sawmill. I am sure you'll find him right away. Take our old pickup. It's parked in front of the house.
Will do. See you later.
Hello, lad. Good to see you.
Nice to see you too, dear uncle. Aunt Grace told me you have a problem.
Got stuck in the mud. I used to be better at handling the accelerator. Can you help me?
Sure, no problem. What do you want me to do?
Get on the tractor and try to attach the trailer. Let's see if you could get it out of the water. Well done. You have some skill, you know that. But this is just the beginning. Let's see if you remember how to handle a tree this time. Follow me, lad. Now pick up the chainsaw. Still remember what I taught you. Be careful. Good job. Great technique. You really have grown up strong. Now you need to cut away the branches and cut the trunk into logs. Think you can load the logs onto the trailer? Bring the vehicles here and give it a try. Well done. Thank you, lad. Well, enough for today. Let's just head home. Thanks again for helping me. You did just fine today. Perhaps you'd like to help us with the farm and lumber mill some more, eh? Or even think about settling down here. Life is good and quiet. I'm sure you'd like it. You don't have to answer right away. Just think about it while you're helping us here for a week or two. And then we'll see if you like living here, all right?
Hello, boys. Did you sort it out?
Yes. It was a refreshing experience.
If you still feel like it, I will show you around the farm.
Yeah, I would love to have a look around.
Healthy food has always been important to us. Charlie planted these apple trees many, many years ago. They still bear lots of fruit. I've always dreamed of putting up a hive here, but, well, I never did. It would be really good for the trees and the flowers, and I just love honey. The greenhouse is in pretty good condition. You can buy seeds in the store and you could grow vegetables really fast. This farm could become self-reliant in no time. Now the workshop, your uncle's kingdom. You can refuel and wash every vehicle here. With a few improvements, you should even be able to carry out your own repairs. It hurts me to see the buildings in this awful state. If you are up to it, you might start doing something about it right away. There should be some tools in the workshop. So you found something. Good. Now you can try it out. Do you think you can fix this wall? You are real natural, dear. These repairs will do for now, but of course it doesn't look too pretty, does it? But once you can produce planks in the sawmill, you can restore these walls to their former glory. Only fully dried planks can be used for buildings, so if you're in a hurry, you'll have to buy some in the store. And you can repaint these too. I'm sure someone will teach you how to do that. I remember the old days when this barn was full of animals. If you can repair these walls and the roof, you'll be able to keep animals in here again. See if you can climb up and check out the roof. Then you can use scaffolding to carry out the necessary repairs. Come on, I'll show you the house. This house needs renovating too, but it should be cozy enough for you as it is. I'm sorry we can't offer you anything better, but at least you'll have a bedroom, a kitchen, and a bathroom. You can cook for yourself and relax in the evenings. Try to get to know the neighbors. I am sure they'll help you too. We have fishermen, herbalists, farmers, you name it. Peaceful and friendly people.
There's plenty of work in our lumber mill out there. Make sure to check it out as well. You should be able to get it going again, and who knows, maybe even make it profitable.
And remember, whenever you need anything, you can always come to us. You can be sure I'll have some treat waiting for you. You know you must always eat well and get plenty of sleep to keep up your strength.
See you soon, lad.